I'm mad as hell because I have heard too many politicians and too many policy types tell me that single payer is the best way to go, that if the system ran well, that's what we would have. In the immortal words of Barack Obama, if we were starting from scratch, that would be the way to go. But it ain't going to happen because it's not politically feasible. I want to know why it's politically feasible to have 44,000 people die needlessly every year because they can't get access to health care. I want to know why it's politically feasible for people to go into foreclosure or for people to wind up in the bankruptcy court because they can't afford to pay their medical bills. That isn't, and it was why the political system in this country is as dysfunctional as it is, and that is what we have to change. That's why people have been taking to the streets for the last 2 months all across the country, and we're going to have to keep doing it until the politicians wise up.
I'm Harold,
and I'm mad as hell because even though I think I might be healthy now, I need a colonoscopy for preventative care. I have volunteered and worked with the homeless and underprivileged for the past 12 years. I've had people come to the place I volunteer who have jobs and who have insurance. But then they would come and say, you know what, I have insurance, I pay my rent, and I don't have money for food for me or my children. So those are your choices, food or insurance. Either choice, right, is unhealthy. And the other thing that me and another friend brought up, we were talking about, was when we were working at a local homeless shelter here in Portland, and hospitals would drop off people whose limbs they had amputated, and then they would just drop them off right in front of our homeless shelter and feed off. And that was the hospital. And then we had to find out if there actually room in the shelter for the person, they would just toss them in our lobby and run before we could spot them. And that makes me mad. That is hell. Thank you so much, Jordan.
I'm Eric, I'm a type 1 diabetic living in America, and I'm mad as hell because in the last year living in America, I've spent more time dealing with insurance companies than the previous 7 years living in Taiwan, a country with single payer healthcare. I'm mad as hell because in the past 6 months in American health insurance, I've had more bills than I have in the past 7 years living in Taiwan.
Oh, I lose my insurance. These are the jobs I do work for. Don't offer the specialized insurance that I need. That's why I'm mad as hell. So they're keeping me at a lower level, beyond a lower level. You know what I'm saying, people? I would like to go a little bit above, and I'm mad as hell.
By the way, it would take pennies, to pay for the meds that a type 1 diabetic needs every year. It's just outrageous.
I'm mad as hell because I am not being able to learn and train how to take care of patients with compassion. Because I am being expected to become a pawn of the insurance company.
Thanks, Chris, and I'm mad as hell for a lot of reasons. I was a public health student, and I'm mad as hell because of all of the statistics, the 45,000 deaths, which is hundreds of thousands of people with what they call morbidity, which means that your quality of life is reduced. You can't function the way you're supposed to.